Virginia delegate Michelle Maldonado got to see the exhibit up close today, and for her, the Tuskegee story has a personal touch. Her grandfather was a Tuskegee instructor, and her great uncle, one of the airmen himself.
If you think about the times that they were living in, what they accomplished was no less than Herculean. It was amazing. It was trailblazing. Many of them in ordinary society could not have climbed the ranks in the ways that they did in the military.